Well, what do you want?
Rick, first of all, I want right off the bat, the sheriff, okay, right off the bat. We'll show that there. Beautiful goal from Kingston Frontenacs. We call him the sheriff. Lawson Krause, my brother scouted him and got him. Like that. Beautiful pass and everything like that. Watch this here, Crosby, with Steve Downey. We got to get right into Steve Downey. All right.
Now, point look, there was just going to be same hands, same,
yeah, I know,
same move.
But you've got me into something else here. Now,
tonight.
Watch this here. Watch this here tonight. Now, you got to show it again. He got a big 10-minute misconduct, and he's mad here. But if you slow this down, you'll see Markov steered him into Price. And you'll see Crosby take a whack at him before. Now, he gets whacked here. He gets thrown out here.
Hold it, Brian. We're going to confuse everybody. So get off this. We'll come back to this.
Anyhow, here's what happened.
Tonight on
right.
Price.
Here's what happened at Price. Watch Markov going in right here. And he grabs Downey, and he pulls him right into Price, right? Now, he gets a 10-minute misconduct
or
like that and all the trouble like that. And if you see him and Crosby got something going.
Last night,
he did do something stupid. Watch Crosby and him got to the, he gets whacked with the guy, gets in there. No, you go over there.
Purposely
and he whacks the guy, right? Now he gets a 10-minute misconduct.
Unsportsmanlike, 2 minutes.
Well, same thing and everything like that.
And then tonight
like
he does
him,
it
don't
again.
Don't get me wrong, but he's got to stop that stuff like that. I mean, that is ridiculous. He gets a penalty right near the end. And I'll tell you about this. After a while. All right, go ahead.
Okay, we've got a couple of things about Team Canada if we make it. Let's just show the about 7-8 goals. You wanted to point out something.
I wanted to show out 7 or 8 goals. Watch them, no high five. Lazar said no high five. That's the Canadian way of doing it. And I like what Coach Drew is doing. When they get up 6-0, he put on the second and third line, never put on the first and second line. That is an honorable thing to do. That's the Canadian way of doing it. Now, the other night, my butt, Rob Bertuzzo, one of my guys I like the best, he stalked Yami Yager and give him that. I know they had a little something going on. Watch Fleury say something to him because he has respect too. You cannot hit a guy like that that's got 42 years old, that's going to be in the Hockey Hall of Fame. Now, you can't let him walk around you. You can't make a monkey out of you. But you can't go and nail a guy like that. You have to have respect. Now, here we come here again. 2-2, sees that there, he goes out, grabs Robert, and they have a real goal. See the players, the fans, he knows he's going to go, and they go again. 2-2, and Robert go again. Watch this here, he knows it's coming. Bertuzzo, he knows it's coming like that. This is a, you could say it's vigilante, you can say what you want or anything, but I'll tell you one thing, you have to step up. When an older guy gets hit like that, you have to step, good job for Jordan. Now, he only played 3 minutes. Now, watch who got the third star here. This is what it, all you people that don't like fighting and you don't understand it, you never played the game. He got third star, and they went again tonight.
Grapes, I apologize to Garth Snow, because I know you really wanted to get into the New York Islanders and John Tavares, but we want to make use of this. The cut to Claude Giroux's kind of the talk, and you'd addressed it, so let's look
I
at
did.
That.
Let's talk a lot. Here was this here. Watch this here. Giroux gets cut in the back of the leg again. Watch this here. Now, how many times has this happened? Bieska, Markov, go down, Carlson, Eugene Melchizedek gets cut like that. He gets carried off. He didn't play tonight. Didn't even take the warm-up. He might not be. He might could be out for the whole year. And this is what I said. If they hadn't listened to me, go ahead and show what it is. Go ahead right now.
Right here. You'll see if I had a son, he would never go on the ice without that.
There you are. And if he had had that, he wouldn't have got that for sure.
Not so serious as to be out the whole year,
well,
but still.
Well, I said he could be.
Yeah, right. Could have been, right.
Yeah. Now, we have the neck injuries again. Let's see. Are we going to start with Del Zotto? Watch this here in the corner. Goes that, cuts him right there. Pretty good coming off. And here's there's another one right here. Gudok gets it like that. He walks, goes off the ice. He gets like this here. I mean, this is ridiculous and weird. How many times has this got to happen? And, you know, my son, when he went out, I got a picture of my son coming up right now. When I was with the Boston, I used to let him go out and pond hockey. I used to have, but he always had a guard on all the time. When he went to the Boston Gardens, when he'd skate around and everything like that, didn't mind the helmet, he'd wear a toucanette. But there he is with the throat guard right there. He always, you should have a throat guard all the time. Why the NHL? They're so interested in safety and stuff like that. That's why I'm showing you it's so easy. This here, he would never get cut at all unless, if you had this on, you wouldn't have to worry about it at all. Now, I'm going to show you a little thing here. Everybody asked about Team Canada and why they win. Sure, they score a million goals, but they got a great, great feeling right here. Watch Lazar fill in.
First,
well,
he scores.
That's the goals. This is the goals coming.
Here's
coming.
Where he fills in.
And there's where he fills in. Now, watch. There's Lazar back there now filling in for him right there. Hickett can go in there. Now, he sets up again. Now, watch. Sends in Lazar. Gets the goal. Now watch at the end. You can't tell me there isn't great feeling on that club, and that's why they're going to win the gold.
Hickets and Lazar. Don Cherry in the Coach's Corner on Hockey Night in Canada on Rogers.